Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel SimShine. So we're back on the build of Hallow Slough. This time I'm just doing the ground floor, just decorating the side, just to sort of get this sort of real cozy vibe to the house. It's just this sort of cozy vibe to the house really. In the end I went with a sort of more open plan feel to it, particularly with the dining room and the kitchen, as you'll see later on. Really wanted to sort of incorporate around the fireplace, you know, that sort of coziness of the sofa and the TV above it, fireplace, I don't know. It's kind of a bit like where I live in a way, that sort of coziness in the living room anyway. Up here is the link to the first half of this build, which is just the outside. Now, I have slightly delayed this next video. I have started back at university after a gap year of 6 years. So, you know, it's been a bit of a crazy time here. So yeah, this is the build so far. Next week, and I promise it will be next week, I will be back with the upstairs of the house and also the garden and outside, and then it'll be completed. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this build.